Okay, I look like Hagrid. So here's a little shit video, and it's mostly for you Trollops, so do not enjoy. It's just something that my little mind can't comprehend, and I just want to put a video out there and ask why, okay? I don't understand why all of you guys go for classic girl. For example, you've got girl A, okay? Girl A here, she's a three-year-old little trollop. She's got that many diseases looking at her, you'd probably get an STI. She's got one of those flirty ways. You know, flirting's fine, but she's one of those dirty, cheap flirts. Like, says dirty, filthy stuff. I find that attractive. Most of you guys don't. And she's easy. Click your fingers, you get her into bed. Which one do you want to go for? I know, let's go for Hagrid.